police looking for two men who roughed up and robbed a woman whose car broke down on Chestnut Lane. Cops say she was approached by two men. One of them punched her as that second man ransacked her car, stealing about $1,000 and about 100 pills. The 29-year-old woman says she was checking a tire when she was jumped.